Hey, we've got that. We've got this. Put the tension stick up there. Yeah. Got time that's camera on us. Hopefully, because I believe it's coming down, coming through, gone up. Time that's coming on that bit. I should have one on that bit. Oh well. Yeah, and here there was a thing at the top. Rest this spot. I think this is a day drill. It has got an attention stick, some little one down there. The tension stick there. Also, so the more you come along here, you go attention, 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 attention. You know, and why? Because on the top of this one, we have a little path. So, all along here, this valley here, tension, tension. Don't know if you can see. Gotta try and find it. We have an X down there. As well. Which I'll visit just now. I've got X, I've got this valley here. Field on the top. Another forest. A quarter of a mile away. Got my forest in, through. Mark everything here. Why? Because it's a coming down. Well, on the top of there. Looking for signs, tension, 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 tension. It tells them that there's a path here, mate. Yeah, you know, just be careful, there's a path. Come up, use the day drills, hide your footprints. Just gonna go a bit further along. I'm expecting more tension sticks. The biggest one is there. Attention, this area here I've got covered. My time lapse camera, I'm thinking I might bring more of them. The best thing about time lapse cameras, don't work around night time. They work during daylight hours. Yeah, it's just something that caught my eye on the path. Just a lot of branches. This one's broken and bent down. The player and put somewhere over here. Just doesn't seem right. That one crossover point. Keep watching out for them crossover point just before paths. Never seen that one before. A little bit further. I think I've got a stick in the ground here. And yeah, I've got a stick in the ground. Deep. Then crossing over the valley, coming here at the crossing point, And oh, stick my crown, tells them which way to go. Actually bent to one side. Keep looking out for them though. Stick down, crossing point. There's a snap. Hopefully I'll get a couple of researchers out. I'll show them and show them what I know. It's pigeon. But the town as I was walking, I was getting noises as I was walking. Yeah. Didn't know me. You know, I walk past this valley with yonkies and yonkies. Just on this path. Think note of it. As soon as that. First got me flare. I did get a thermal hit up here. I popped while I'm here. So, and check these out as well. Yeah, snaps before a trail. Overheating, be seen. You'll find snaps before trail away and be seen. Oh. So we've got the main point now. And the backs are up. The other point. We have a snap thing at the top and it's come along here. And now that intrigues us. Yeah. That is down there. Same as all. There's two crossing points. This one. With this. And you've got the crossing point. What I call a crossing point logo. Plus, in the ground. Now I'm going over it again, but you know, got this one. And this one, and that one's about 20 yards. So what's the difference? Sticking the ground down there. Snaps attention, big attention. Because this is big attention because this is more wide open. Right. When you come up here. Got this little inlet. It's not a path, it's an inlet. Now this here was there. I'd have been looking over here for one of them. Yeah, the gate. As you can see, this being snapped, maybe turned on, could be anything from that rock. These, what else is here? This is a crossing point. It's gotta be somewhere else. That. If you notice, the inlet actually comes blocks, but you can see where am I headed. Same place. Same place. I'll probably miss some of it. I'm not that good. All that mockery says a little timeline thing, but that could have been done by wind. Oh, that print. A small one. Get one, get two. You know, it's been bent back around, so a bit weird. Could be natural, not sure. And then the thorn bush as well, which is unusual. Be natural, not sure. Could be done by then. That maybe, maybe not. Oh, stick to the ground again. Then you go along with you. Which is where the crossing point, or the main crossing point is. Get there, have a look around. Crafty. Signs are there if you look.